Hello, my dear friends. This is a painter cat. My name is Catherine. Today, I'd like to paint a flower bouquet. You already asked me about it. This is a wild plants and flowers, which is really interesting for me because, you know, usually we're painting roses, peonies, some garden flowers. But look what I have today. It's a really small canvas, just 18-24 centimeters, but even on this size it's possible to create beautiful and well detailed composition. This is a demonstration version of tutorial. Really fast, you can watch and understand what steps waiting for you, and real time full tutorial that going 1 hour and 21 minutes waiting for you in my Creative Club. Join me, welcome, and all links you can find down below. Also there you can find sketch if you don't want to waste time for creating all the vase. Enjoy the video and thank you for watching. my painting done, and all I have left is my sign. I'm gonna put it now, and thank you very much for this idea. It came from my subscribers in a creative club. It was a really interesting flower bouquet, some wild roses, some prime roses, really gentle and beautiful fresh spring colors. I hope you enjoyed it and you like how it's turned. Don't forget, subscribe my channel, don't miss future tutorials. Also, thumbs up. And remember, if you have any questions about technique, color mixing, brushes I used here, all answers you can find in a full tutorial in my creative club. Just join me there and let's create it together, step by step. I wish you all the best. It was a painty cat. I'll catch you later. Bye bye.